So if we go from with the fence and the sod being our perimeter or the turf, from that post to the outside edge of the shed, from the inside corner of the shed over to, well, here we'll have another corner of the turf and fence going directly to this post so that you get the wild area outside and cutting down a good 300 square feet in cost, or over 2,700 bucks, close to 3,000. So let me know if that is something we want to do or not do. Thanks.